plus A into C. everyone this property. Once more I will explain this. A into B plus C in bracket B plus C. Okay. So first what we do? A is a minus 2 into bracket 3 plus 10. Okay. So minus 2 as it is. First what we are going to do? We are going to open the bracket. So minus 2 as it is into 3 plus 10, 13. So 13 2s are 26. So what will be the answer? Minus 26. Now, A into B plus A into C. A is our minus 2 into B. B is our 3 plus A is minus 2, C is 10. So 2 3s are 6. So minus 6 will be the answer. One number is negative, another is positive. So the product will be the minus 6 plus 2 tens are 20. So minus 20. Now we are going to open the bracket. Minus 6 plus minus minus. So minus 20. Minus minus plus. So 6 plus 20, 26. So answer for answer negative sign. So minus 26 is the answer. Everyone understood this property? This property is called the distributive property. This property is called the distributive property. Let's move towards new property, multiplication by 0. What will happen if we multiply an integer by 0? You have learned this property. Yes? 12 into 0. 12 into 0 is equal to 0. Means any number multiplied by 0, the answer is 0. The product is 0. See, minus 3 into 0. Product will be the 0. Minus 20 into 0. Product will be the 0. So what you observe from this? If we multiply integer by 0, the product is always 0. Let's move towards next property, multiplicative identity. Now tell me, what will happen if we multiply an integer by 1? See, 12 into 1 is equal to 12 minus 3 into 1 is equal to minus 3. Minus 20 into 1 is equal to minus 20. Now what you observe in this? If you will multiply to any integer by 1, the answer is the integer itself. If we multiply by 1, the product is into B plus A into C. Now A into B. A is what our? A is minus 2 into B is 3 plus what it is next? A minus 2 into C 10. Yes. So minus 2 into 3 minus 6. Yes. Plus minus 2 into 10 minus 20. Now solve this example. Minus 6 as it is, plus minus minus. So what will be the answer? Minus 20. So minus minus plus. Minus minus plus. So 20 plus 6, 26. And for answer, negative sign. Everyone understood this property? This property is called as a distributive property over addition. Understood everyone this property? Once more I will explain this. A into B plus C. In bracket, B plus C. Okay. So first what we do? A is a minus 2 into bracket 3 plus 10. Okay. So minus 2 as it is. First what we are going to do? We are going to open the bracket. So minus 2 as it is into 3 plus 10, 13. So 13 2s are 26. So what will be the answer? Minus 26. Now, A into B plus A into C. A is our minus 2 into B. B is our 3 plus A is minus 2, C is 10. So 2 3s are 6. So minus 6 will be the answer. One number is negative, another is positive. So multiplication, their product will be the minus 6 plus 2 10s are 20. So minus 20. Now we are going to open the bracket. Minus 6 plus minus minus. So minus 20. Minus minus plus. So 6 plus 20, 26. So answer for answer, negative sign. So minus 26 is the answer. Everyone understood this property? This property is called the distributive property. This property is called the distributive property.